U.S. Army pilot Mike Durant may be familiar to you. He would be captured prisoner by the Somalis in the infamous Black Hawk Down incident in Somalia in 1993. It was during a recent appearance on the Jocko podcast and in his book, Durant would reveal during his 11 days in captivity, he was allowed a radio at one point. His fellow soldiers a few miles away learned he had gotten a radio, started to dedicate songs to him, one of which was Alice in Chains' Rooster. The song would also be played by helicopters flying overhead. Durant would reveal on the podcast once he was released from captivity, he would get a signed copy of Alice in Chains' album Dirt, as well as a note from the band members themselves.